September the 9th, 2012. Still getting ripe tomatoes on my tomato plants. Very good.